Alright, fifth scene, first trial. That was easy. You do take a smoke. Wait, how's he going? Film CPR. Why do you give him CPR? No idea. Oh. Ouch. You like delayed that shit. How come they're not? Maybe I'm just like knocking them out or something. Huh. Okay. Apparently they can kill me, but I can't kill them. Oh, okay. Plus my... Okay, I almost had it. Oh shit. Oh yeah, there. Two more. Yes. There you go. Oh, that wasn't fair. I did nothing. Crack up. That part to an extent. Really? Sucking the fun out of this game. Where it gets tricky.
Okay, this is one dead. Okay, what's up? Okay, I was trying to hide there. We get one, but I can't get both. What the fuck? Okay, I got the four patrollers. We got that guy. He's dead, right? Okay, he's dead. Or not. Whatever. Okay. And there's this guy just running a sauna. Alright, let's go kick sauna guy's ass. Sup, sauna guy? Who the hell are you? Are you Petrov? I'm writing a book about the mask maniac. Detective Pardo told me I could talk to you about it. Detective Pardo told you that? He's a friend of yours? That's right, sir. Not a very good friend, I take it. Sending you here of all places? No, I reckon you're right about that, sir. This book you're writing, it must be very important to you. Risking your life to come talk to me, you sure got balls. Well, what is it you want to know? You get two questions. Then you get the... Oops, my word. Out of here. Alright. The police claims the... That's murderers were part of the vigilante movement. Are you part of the same opinion? No. I think they are. They were too much organized. They knew we had our exact locations and had insight into our inner workings. I don't know what they were wearing a part of, but it was no group of vigilantes. Why do you think they targeted the Russian hero? I don't know. Holy crap, that just went on. Can I, like, speak? Nope. Yeah. Oh, well. A lot of people just like, it hurts. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Water is good. Wait, wow, I could get like a F. D.